U.S. Environmental Protection Agency says California is falling short on preventing water pollution, largely because of the homelessness crisis in major cities, including San Francisco and Los Angeles. EPA Administrator Andrew Wheeler sent a letter addressing the complaints to Governor Gavin Newsom today. That letter demands a detailed plan for fixing the problem within the next 30 days.